Hey YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you guys my Vans collection. Alright, so the first shoe I have to show you guys are these gray old school pros. These are probably the most comfortable old schools that I own. I feel like what makes them so comfortable is that the whole shoe is suede. So most old schools have, So like these have a suede toe cap, canvas mid panel, and a suede heel cap. So I mean, they're comfortable, but they're not as comfortable as suede all around. But yeah, these are simple. These are old school pros, so it has a little tag right here. So yeah, it's just simple gray, black stripe. Next up, I have the black on black checkerboards. These are my favorite ones to wear because they basically go with everything. It's a really basic shoe. Can't go wrong with black on black. And I also got these for only like 30 bucks, so you know I had to get them. So next up, I have these blue old schools. Not too much to say about these either. I also got these for $30. Really simple shoe. Blue uppers, white stripe, red heel tab. Next up, I have these black gum bottom old schools. Again, you can't go wrong with black on black. These have gum bottoms, and these are the pair that I did my CDG custom on. So that's why it has that little heart with eyes on it. That's the CDG logo. This next pair I have, they're like a pastel pink color, white stripe, red heel tab. My girlfriend actually got these for me, so shout out to you. I haven't worn these yet, but I somehow got a stain on them already. As you can see, it's right there. But I mean, the stain on the shoes doesn't really matter to me anyways, because I like to beat on my Vans, basically how I did with these gray Vans. I feel like Vans, they look better when they're beat and worn in. It just makes them look 10 times better because, I don't know, it's just something about like how beat it is. It gives it like character in a way. So the next shoe I have, these were Birch, like a Birch upper, and I turned into a custom, off-white custom. And if you guys didn't know, I'm giving these away, so make sure you enter that giveaway. So yeah, not much to say about these. If you watched my how-to video, you'd see how I made these. So yeah, that's that. Next up, I have these brown old schools. I really like these because it's suede all around, like my gray Vans, and has that white stripe. I also really like these because it has a white tongue right here. I think that's pretty unique. It seems like a really nice summer shoe. Next up, I have these red and black old schools. Not much to say about these either. Real simple shoe, red and black. You can wear them a lot. These, however, have like a black perforated stripe. So yeah, I think that's pretty cool. Other than that, it's pretty basic. Next up, I have these all white old schools. Obviously, they're not all white anymore. All these black stains are from when I changed my oil, because I wore these when I did that. I also wore these when I went camping, so that's why it has so much wear and tear on it. And I've had these for about probably 4 years now. I feel like, again, they look better when they're beat. That's why these are so beat. Next up, I have some skated blue old schools. These are blue with a navy stripe. I skated them, so that's why there's holes and stuff. So those are all my old schools, but I also have some other Vans. Like, I got these. They're AV Native American lows. Nothing too special. These remind me of skate highs, but in a low top form because of the toe cap right here. It's all black, and I guess this is supposed to be like a little snake skin right here. And I also have some more in my closet. So in my closet, I have a couple of other Vans. Starting with these, just navy, brown laces. Next I have this black gum bottoms. Yeah. Then I have these. Back when I used to skate, they were one of my favorites. Now these are pretty special to me because my dad got me these for like part of my birthday present like a long time ago. I don't remember when it was, but it was back when I used to skate a lot. I didn't skate these because I just wanted to keep them just to wear them. All red, all suede, suede tongue, suede inner lining, everything suede. And these are the 20th year anniversary half cap pros. I think they were pretty cool. And these right here, these are the best shoes I've ever skated in my life. They're called Vans Lindoros. Skated the mess out of these. Got a little hole right here, shoes talking. Yeah, these were my absolute favorite shoes I've ever skated ever. Got a lot of memories with these. I didn't keep all my shoes that I've skated, but I just kept the ones that I guess meant something to me, like those Vans Lindoros. Yeah, I sort of hoard my shoe boxes. So, I mean, I have some up here. All of these are shoe boxes of really old Vans I used to buy in like middle school, high school. These are all Vans boxes right here in this first section. So this wraps up my video. I hope you liked it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.